By the ancestors. You're back. Is that?
I'm sorry.
It's broken. Our last hope.
No. There has to be a way to fix it.
How?
We just need to replace the batteries and the sensor unit.
Right, because they're just lying around a jungle for us to find. Wait.
The ancient fleet.
It might have what we need.
What ancient fleet?
When we abandoned our ship, we were washed ashore on a beach southwest of here.
There were ships built by the ancestors there.
Overseer Bohai will never let us go there. He won't risk losing any more navigators. He needs us to guide the fleet home.
No one's going home without a working gyro compass.
I can get them for you.
You'll need to look for a sensor unit. They're usually on a ship's antenna.
And batteries. Three of them. They're small, so they might be hard to find.
I've got something for that.
We put our faith in you once again, ancestor.
Having a good day?
Marion and Christy are saying there are ancient ships in this area. I should take a look. There. A sunken ship. Maybe it has what Harriam and Christia need to fix the gyro compass. That ship's an old ship. The ship's antenna. Let's hope the sensor unit is still intact. No sensor unit. There isn't any recording.
This is the USS Anchorage, hailing. Anyone who's left. The Medina, the Omaha, and the New Orleans are down. And the swarm gets dropped, the Alex open like an egg. Incoming! The lead Horus is heavily damaged. If we can concentrate fire, maybe we can still take it down. I think we've got a ping on the Hamilton! Lost it! Sensor jam! We're sailing blind! Thank you.
I should use my focus to spot the parts Harrowing and Christian. Looks like some sort of power source. Must be a battery. If there's more shipwrecks there, we might have an impact soon. Maybe that sun in there overload is still around. Be a faster way to get to those coordinates, I found. That ship has an antenna with a Dreadwing perched on it. Great. Gonna have to deal with it before I can look for the sensor the Quen need. should be able to check out the antenna now. Sensor unit. This should be all the Harry and Christie need. Looks like there's no more transmission in here.
This is the Hamilton. Anchorage, your transmission has been received. Targeting the lead Horus.
Just lost the starboard missile battery. Can't fire. We're empty.
Damn it.
Captain, there's nothing left to fire. Your orders.
Set a course for the Horus chassis. Ramming speed.
Never a happy ending, is it? Here I come. I found what you need.
Thank you. I'll get working on the gyro compass immediately. I'm coming home, Meandra.
You've done us a great kindness, Aloy. Christie is not the only one with people waiting back home. She'll be able to fix that gyro compass in no time. We'll never be able to thank you enough. But this should be a start.
If you need anything, tell Bohai to contact Alva. I'm sure she can help.
May the ancestors steer us true.
I can't believe we're actually going home.
We need to put this thing here.
did she?
Oh well. Our paths will cross again.
True enough. I'm sick of our story.
The world settled down even up here.